Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Kindly subscribe, like, comment and share. If you are new here, please ring that notifications bell so that you get notified anytime I upload a new video. Welcome to your number one entertainment channel, your number one Moshene Orudaku channel, and I'm here to keep you updated on what is trending. Let me give you a story about the Deputy President William Ruto. Last week, the security officers from Deputy President's official residence in Karen were transferred. Actually, the government removed the GSU officers that used it to give the Deputy President security at his official residence in Karen, something that actually created a public outcry when people are saying that this was not right and this is not the good thing that the government should have done. But a few days later, after the GSU officers were removed from the official deputy president residence, they were replaced with the AP, that is the administrative police officers. Now what happened is that a few days later, the deputy president is seen sharing a cup of tea with these new AP officers, and this is what actually the DP is saying: sharing a cup of tea with the new security team as I welcome them to the official residence of the deputy president. Wow. Then he shared several photos of him and the AP officers. You guys, what is your take? Leave your comment down below. See you on the next video. Bye.